Alright guys, back on the range. We got an interesting video for you guys today. You might notice I don't have my carrier on, neither does Austin, but that's because we're going to be testing the Spartan Armor Systems. This is a spalling cover, so it's supposed to catch spalling fragmentation from incoming rounds.
Get that little...
So we're going to be testing this out today, seeing how she shoots, what, you know, what holds, what doesn't. We've got a carrier to the side set up for this, so we'll see if the carrier helps at all catching those bullets as well. But that's what we're doing today, so stay tuned and enjoy the video.
This will be three rounds. Oh, I might be a little close. But training, your regular FMJ, Hornady, hollow point, and then it goes to a plus P. Yeah. Lovely. No.
No. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. So it's catching spall. Okay. It's spreading it away.
But, okay, yeah, you're right. Because it's staying in the carrier. So we have a hint here from the nine.
Hey, did you just see all that shit fall out?
No.
Yeah, it's catching.
We've got the hit here from the nine. Show them this. Tapping on the front of that. So.
Here, hold that. Oh, yeah.
Okay, so that's the nine right here.
Yep.
So it hit. You guys can see it came out the side. So I don't know whether or not to count that as a pass.
Not even a bulge.
I'm going to say that's not a pass. Although it did.
It did catch.
Stop in the carrier.
A lot of it did fall too. So
we'll count it a pass. We'll go. Next, we're going to try the.
That's Hornady.
Just the regular Hornady. Defense. Yeah, we'll be right back. Okay. All right. So we're back. As you guys may have seen, the 9mm. So what happened there, the spalling catcher technically did not catch all of it, but it didn't come out of the carrier. So we're going to count that as a pass. Next, we have the Hornady. This is correct?
Yeah.
Okay, so the Hornady 9mm, and this is just a regular hollow point.
Yep.
So we're going to see what that does next. All right.
Yep.
I hope I hit it.
I'm walking on sunshine.
All right. So we just shot the Hornady. This is your regular hollow point, and it did miss the plate. So we're going to try that again just one more time. We'll have the better shooter do it too.
Yeah, okay.
Actually.
Take two of, it's loaded and my hands are on the barrel. The Hornady defense hollow point. Three, two, one.
Oh,
that seemed pretty fucking solid. Yeah. Look at the fucking star right there.
Okay, those are from 22, correct? So one, two, three. Did you miss?
Pause.
So Hornady.
Thanks, dump truck.
Come on now. Hornady we didn't hit it. So that was our last
one. I guess
not.
Yeah.
But that's okay. We'll see what these plus P's do, and it should be relatively the same. So we got the, what we got in here?
The federal law
enforcement. That's your federal law enforcement 9mm. So let's see how she does.
I seen it.
Okay.
I seen it.
There you go. Throw that. Yeah. All right, guys. Dead center shot. Seemed anyway. See what we got here.
Oh, yeah. Look at that.
There's your
hit.
That's
not much different.
That's with the 9mm. What's up? Oh, there you go. That's what's your plus P, so plate's fine, of course.
Yeah.
You can see there's not much more spalling.
Right there.
And carrier still doesn't have any spalling coming out of it, so I'd say that's a pass as well.
They got to put one in first.
Why the fuck won't this come out? There we go.
See that? Yeah. Okay, so 5.56 now. We have your normal...
5.56 FMJ.
I don't know. I was trying to think of the grain. Yeah.
Oh,
I don't know. We got your training, your normal cheap training round, like $11 a box. And we got green tips, which I believe are your civilian style penetrating round.
So armor penetrating?
Yeah.
Yep. So we're going to try them out. Oh, no. You stay on there.
I don't have hopes about the green tip.
You don't think it'll stop?
Because the green tip.
I don't think either. We'll see though. You guys comment, tell us what you think. That's what we're shooting today. So
one and two.
5.56.
Hell yeah.
Let's get it. Y'all comment below what you think is going to happen.
Oh, I'm interested back. Now.
So,
all right.
Set that down.
You ready?
Okay.
Ready to see your stuff, bud?
No, y'all can see. Oh.
Nothing.
The plate did fine, of course.
So, yeah. Unless that's like a very slim bulge, but.
Maybe. Maybe. I doubt it, though. Yeah. Dude, this smells now. It's a little smelly, but you can see what happened to our spalling cover.
Still good.
And I will say.
Still in the fight.
Still usable. But carrier did not make it. So 5.56 blew right through the spalling catcher and the carrier.
Yeah.
Of course, so. It is compromised. We've been shooting it a little bit. So maybe we'll try to aim for like.
The other upper, side or a lower yeah. corner. Yeah.
But that's not very good. So you can see here, we've got some spalling damage came out on the left side. So maybe that wouldn't have hit you, but that's still 5.56 is a no-no. Are you fucking kidding me? So 5.56, that didn't do it. I mean, well, it did it. It did it, for sure.
But spalling carrier
kind of failed. So we're going to try for upper right or just the right side of the plate. See what happens.
These Please don't go through the plate. Body armor, so let's see. That looks pretty good.
Okay, guys, the results.
That's Stop it.
The spalling catcher did not work, I will say, so it's kind of disappointing. These run for like $40 on their website. So, well, we're just going to keep stepping it up, see what really kills it. So, you can see here, was your, I believe the 9mm. And then your 5.56. Came out, where is it? There's some right here. I don't know if you could see that. And so that didn't really quite take it. We're back. We've got the AK
7.62.
Yes, sir. Of course, you can't have a 9mm or any kind of weird caliber.
Those ain't going through.
Okay, that's a disgrace. Anyways, we're back. The 9mm FMG, or no, the 9mm hollow point plus P made it through, and the 5.56 did, as well as the 5.56
armor piercing.
Yes,
but they did not go through the plate.
No, plate's fine, and that's kind of impressive. So now we're gonna try the 7.62, see how that goes.
Ooh,
that hit for sure.
All right, so 7.62 was right here. Dude, there's so much padding. Fucking
yeah, she's a little bulky now.
Oh, yeah. Check that out.
So you can see that's your 7.62. It looks like there's almost tiniest little bulge in the back of that.
Check that out.
So plate made it. Plate made it, although the cover did not.
It just says G-Force Arms. Yeah, I know it's a partner with a brand, though. I just can't think of it right now.
Right.
But first round we have is Hornady's rifle round for smooth barrels, and then after that we have Winchester's it's your higher velocity rifle round, I guess.
Yeah. So we're gonna try them both, see what makes it and what doesn't. Right now the carrier is actually doing quite well. If you were hit with these rounds, it'd probably suck, but you are alive, so that's pretty decent for a spalling cover for $40. So all right, 12 gauge at the carrier.
Hornady up first.
Oh my God.
Jesus Christ.
Oh my God, dude.
All right. You guys see that hole? Yeah, we ain't buddy. Around right here.
I don't know, guys. 12 gauge might have done it. And I'll retry in the other.
Oh, no. Oh. Okay. So what was I feeling?
So she survived.
I wasn't feeling nothing.
She survived. Now, as far as this falling on here, it's not too bad.
No.
It's all in the front, so really kind of be fine.
Yeah, see, ain't nothing in the back.
Yeah. And the carrier's doing pretty well as well, so
that's great.
Move on to the next caliber.
Check. You about lost that motherfucker already.
We're gonna try the 308 next.
Yeah.
This I have doubts about. So we'll see how she goes. Alright. It's okay. This is why we're here.
Oh buddy.
Oh my God, dude.
Yeah.
Okay. So 308.
Oh, you smell that?
Yeah.
It's a dent, dude.
And you can see the spalling. I mean, it's coming off. It's so not doing much, but even then, we'll show you the damage after. Oh, it's not much on the carrier. So
on to 180 grain. Next up is 180 grain. Same style around your training slash
going through.
Basic hunting. I don't think so.
I'm just kidding. It's not going to go through, but I feel like the carrier probably won't make it. So we'll see.
So, 2 minutes? 2 minutes. All right.
2 minutes, guys.
All right. So, yeah.
That was our hit.
Let me just.
Oh, no. Was it? It wasn't that, was it?
Yeah, because this was the first one.
So, that's our hit.
That's our new one.
You could see spalling cover.
Check that out.
Not really much left, but that is kind of insane.
And the bulges are nothing. You're telling me the 150 grain did less than the fucking 180?
Dude, that's crazy.
Look at that bulge compared to that.
And so next, what do we have?
The orange tracer tips.
Okay.
That I'm going to do one-handed and hide behind the wall. So if it blows my gun up. Then
one more round. We'll see
if
how
it blows up.
Subscribe.
DM me because I'll give you my PayPal. I'll have to buy a new rifle. Fuck.
Okay. All
right, guys.
Let's
I'm shaking. I'm not going to lie.
It is a little sketchy.
Unknown round.
Please don't try this at home.
We looked it up. Pretty sure it's 308, but it says it's an orange tracer. That's really all I can say about it.
Yeah. So we'll see what happens, right?
The case is the same. One, two. Ah, safety's on. God damn it. Fuck, dude. Two. Oh, that shot's nice.
Let's go.
That's fucking nice.
So here we are.
Jesus.
The carrier looking kind of rough.
That's kind of, underneath the.
Oh, my lance. Oh, yeah. You never looked at that. So, a little right there.
Nothing
over. All this, though, is going out, so it should be relatively fine. In fact, all of it. I mean, this may have hit you, but, you know.
All right, let's see what this plate looks like, guys. Oh, my.
Yeah.
Okay, so.
But it still caught spalling, so I'm quite impressed with that.
Nothing obviously went through.
Nothing on the back.
That's from one of the ones where we had it reversed. And then minimal bulging. I mean, very slim. Right. You got your biggest one here, and I barely can feel that.
And that's a level 3 plated, level 3 plate. So that's pretty
crazy.
Good.
I mean, that's not bad for steel.
Right.
Probably would have been worse if it was ceramic, but. All right, guys.
We are back. Test results are in. They were studied.
Oh, yeah.
What we've come to the conclusion of is this spalling catcher does work.
It does. It doesn't look like it.
Sure.
The stuff that came out of the vest alone, like out of the actual plate carrier, wasn't that bad. Right. It was off to the sides. Or nothing was coming up.
Right.
So I think you'd be walking away in a
pretty decent. I mean, you shouldn't be taking this many rounds, but let's say you did, you'd probably maybe possibly be okay.
Yeah.
So that's
pretty
good.
Chest and ribs, anything in the front half, definitely be hurting. I mean, it didn't bulge like what ceramic probably would have. So
Pretty
good. I mean, it'd be a hard hit.
So
you definitely feel
that. You would buy one if you had this option to?
Oh, yeah.
Which anybody can. It's Spartan Armor Sleeve.
Spartan Armor.
Is their website. So if you're interested in something like this,
I mean,
I know I will end up buying some more. Because
these are cheap. They were.
They're 40 bucks. And
replace
you get yourself
it.
Some real protection. So
yeah, and this is still usable.
I'd say I couldn't complain.
Yeah, oh no.
I mean, we went up to 308, and that's a big-ass round.
Yeah.
And
not just your basic. So we started at 150 grain and 308, and then we went up to a high-grade.
It's just a tracer.
I'd say mid or high-grade grain tracer.
Right.
So
higher grain, correct?
Yeah.
So
that's pretty – and I mean, That was the 180. That was the 150. I think the 150 did the bigger bulge out of the three rounds anyways.
Well,
so.
And then the shotgun.
And then, the rifle slug was pretty gnarly too.
Out of the rifles, I see, yeah.
Yeah, so. Oh, yeah, that makes me.
Appreciate everybody watching.
And depending on how many likes and how good this video does, this is your standard three. Is it three?
This
level
is level
three, three. Or 3A? Or
three. Just three.
Just level three?
Yes.
And I have level three, 3A plus, so.
And so that whole, that with the plate, a single plate is about $80, $90.
That's not bad, especially for saving your life.
Right.
And the shelf life you can't beat, so.
Depending and I'm telling you, I had real doubts about this, but.
Depending on how this video turns out, guys, maybe we'll do a level 3 plus plate. Right. So
we'll be in touch. We appreciate everybody watching, and we hope you all stay safe. You know, stay armed. Keep training.
Oh, yeah.
We'll see you on the next video.
See you guys.